Hello and welcome to this demo on the new Copilot feature and how this can be used with Viva Sales and Dynamics. This will enable you to automatically create replies to emails and surface Dynamics information in those emails. Let's take a look at these features. One way in which Copilot can save time and improve communication is by writing standard replies, like you can see here, where you can reply to an inquiry, offer discounts and so forth. But you can also extract Dynamics 365 information and put that straight into an email. We'll now click here where it says describe the email we want. We can now type into here a question. I'm going to add into here how many active cases for Marcus Taylor. Then press enter. It will then query the database. And you'll see here that it's now found an answer. We can just copy this to the email, add any detail we want to it, and click send. And you'll see that it's saved you the time of having to query the database. We'll now have a look at how we can address a complaint using Viva Sales. We'll first of all just select the Viva Sales on here. And you can see this email here from a known customer, and we can also see that they're clearly not very happy. We can now click on here where it says address a concern. You'll then see there's now gathered some information from Dynamics and also from the calendar. And you can see here that it's found their organization, it's found their name, and it's also suggested a time when we might be free. And these are some of the ways that we can use Copilot with Viva Sales. To enable Copilot to work with Viva Sales, we first of all need to open up Microsoft Teams. Select this option here for more added apps. Select Viva Sales, select Settings. We can then select Email. And you'll then see that you can switch on the suggested replies and also the preview feature for sending summaries of sales meetings. And that's how you can enable Copilot with Viva Sales.